Standing on a small street at a corner in District 5. And behind me, yes, you can see a small coffee shop. Now let's go closer and try a coffee of Vietnam. Thank you. Well, my coffee is ready now. All I need to do now is just waiting. The hot drop falling down. And add sugar or milk, which I prefer. And one that I choose now is sugar.
Together with Italy and Turkey, Vietnam is one of the most famous coffee culture in the world. French gave people here filters to make coffee, but they have no longer used now. Anyway, Vietnamese still love this way to brew coffee, because a filter has suitable design with the able to refine coffee powder and keep the real flavor of each kind of coffee.
People in Vietnam are drinking coffee. They enjoy it. It has it on their mind and soul. The interest in Vietnamese coffee culture is that people learn to listen and be patient. So, what do they usually do while waiting for their coffee?
Coffee is replacing filter coffee.